Okay,
Hi.
So I have to make this really fast because I had half day and I don't know when my sister's getting home, and I don't like making videos when she's here because it's just awkward. I look stupid like talking to a camera. Okay. So today, well, I mean, as you can see by the title or whatever you want to call it, that I'm singing, which I suck at. So your ears might bleed. Just to let you know. Okay, so today I'm singing. Oh my God. Glad You Came. Oh, and my dog cut me with his claws. Yeah, okay. So that's what I'm singing, and I guess I'll start now, because I gotta make this fast. Sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. You cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I've decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink. Drink it if you can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away, away from us, so stay. Stay with me, I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came. You cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I've decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink. Drink it if you can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away, away from us, so stay. Stay with me, I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came. Oh, I'm glad you came. So glad you came. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. Glad you came. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so someone called while I was singing that. So, one button. And. Oh my God, why do I keep pressing that? Okay. So now I am going to tell you a story, which is probably gonna make this video long, but whatever. And if I looked really stupid while I was singing that, I'm so sorry, because I don't like looking at myself when I sing. I feel like I look retarded. But I'm gonna go get the phone. Yeah. know they are not playing no Dora on Nickel. It is the afternoon. We don't watch Nickelodeon anymore, okay? Oh, my mom called. Yeah, so I'm gonna tell you the story about how I screwed up my weekend. Yeah. I mean, my week. Yeah, my week. Hello? Hi. Hi. Nothing? I just got home, like, 5 minutes ago. I don't know. What am I getting ready to do? No? Need some chapstick. No, I know what you said, but I was saying I need some chapstick. Oh no! Oh, I dropped the top. Oh, that rhymed. I need chapstick because my lips. What? Okay, what were you saying? You can keep going now. Okay. 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 Yeah. So, this is, like, really weird now because you're not saying anything. So, okay. He's sitting on the whatever that thing is called. He's asleep. Okay. Bye. That was an amazingly awkward conversation between me and my mom. Okay, so my week sucked balls, as you can tell, because I have to tell you what happened. So the guy, I really hope he doesn't see this. Oh my god. Okay. So the guy that I like, I told him that I liked him, and I shouldn't have done it on Monday. I should have done it today. But you know what? I'm a stupid idiot, and I got my cousin to tell him, because I don't like telling people, unless it's like, you know, like, I don't know, whatever. But, so she told him through a note, and I was like, oh yes, I think he likes me back. For once, I actually think someone likes me back. What was I wrong? I was really wrong. Because turns out he didn't. Yeah. No, I don't like that, okay? I hate when you like somebody and then you think they like you back because they're always like, I don't know, they're like flirting with you. Don't flirt with me if you don't like me, because then if I seriously like you, you're just playing with my emotions. And I don't like that. No. So, yeah, I told him I didn't want it to be awkward or anything, and he was like, it won't be awkward. What does that mean? Does that mean you like me back? Does that mean that it's not going to be awkward because I'm your best friend? I don't know. What does that mean? So, now I know that it means that he does not like me, and he just wants me to be his best friend or whatever. I don't even care. Like, he probably doesn't even want me to be his best friend. I don't care. Whatever. So, I'm his friend now, and, yeah. That's okay, because I got a lot of other people just kidding. No, I don't care. Whatever. Zero. Okay. So, now my boyfriend is the heir. Say hello to my boyfriend. He was very sexy. He's the heir? Yes? Okay. So,
Yeah. That's pretty much how my week went. And I had class with him 3 times this week, including today. It was tremendously unawkward. It was just this weird feeling like he hated me. I don't know. But, and I told him that, and he was like, I don't hate you. Sure you don't. You probably do, secretly, somewhere deep down inside. But you know what? You're not going to tell me that, because that would make me die even more inside. And then I would just, like, I don't know. I would go crazy. So, yeah. So, I'm really good at making long videos, which sucks. And I'm probably wasting your time. Anybody that ever watches my videos, you just wasted, like, how much is this? Like, almost 11 minutes of your life. And I'm just going to tell you that right now. You're wasting your time watching my videos. Because they either, according to most people, they either suck, I'm stupid, I'm too young, or something else rude or ignorant. Okay, so I'm just gonna end this video now, because there's no point in me still talking. Yeah. Okay, so goodbye there, my beautiful people of whatever state you're in, or country, whatever island. You know what? You're awesome. Goodbye.